the hospitality in Salina is amazing for us as competitors, and it's a top-notch show. I would put it against any show, barrel race in the country, in terms of what happens in Salina, Utah, at the Xtreme Barrel Racing.
And you can plan on them being ready, and the big drags take under 5 minutes, and it's just, they run it so tight and nice. I love that part about it, how they run it.